Developing news, we're tracking former Rhode Island congressional candidate facing federal campaign fraud charges. H. Russell Taub is accused of using $1.6 million of political donations to pay for personal expenses not related to his campaign. Taub's lawyer tells us this afternoon Taub will plead not guilty, but will change it to guilty at a later hearing. Taub faces a maximum penalty of 25 years in prison and a fine of $500,000.